Okefenokee Swamp on the Suwannee River. How's this, boys and girls? What's that little birdie that's chirping at us?
Boy, I can barely hear.
Yeah, the reflections in the water are something. Okefenokee Swamp 2021 with my brother-in-law Richard Rathy. We have a bit of a headwind heading home today. There's our paddler.
Oh my God.
Say hi to the folks, Richard.
There's someone who's actually doing some work around here.
And there's a bunch of Bidens. A bunch of Bidens, the little yellow flowers. And there's a iris, a flower trying to come out of the lily. And the canopy of a pine tree of sorts, whatever that is. We're going to be going into, and there's a butterfly. Little monarch. That's about the first butterfly I've seen. This is a very typical little spot that we've been going through. Come the wind. We're homebound and we are entering What's the name of this little channel? This is Orange Channel. We just left Round Top, as that sign says. And there's our little canoe markers. That is Spanish moss hanging and blowing in the wind on the Okefenokee Swamp, heading to our final takeout spot. And there's the paddling expert. Say hello, Richard.
Hello.